All right, we are starting Vanaspati. Looks like all kinds of shit's happening. And we are doing this first run through with the trust system, so you get an idea of what it's like using the trust through here. Alright, so let's rock this out. Arrive in Turnakia. Well, that's some big stuff up there, so let's just start small. Oh, crap. I didn't even realize those were there. Alright, moving on. My friends, heed me. These are children of Fatman. Forgive me. I Oh, we got Vitra up in this and everything. Straightforward enough. If this is the only way, I shall silence the beast of the air. Pray continue on. All right, we get the jungle, he gets the air. Seems fair. This is awesome looking. Wow. Alright, got another pack of pursuers. This big dude. If I hit that later, if that wasn't stunnable. But it did go off. Alright, we're moving onward. Oh, I guess we're moving this way. I'm not scared. Oh shit. We can stun that. Oh, but you can't stun that if you already stun the other one. Shit. Guess you have to pick which one you want to block more. Alright, we got through that. Alright, we got our first boss. You know, they, like, face all those... Well, maybe. Not. That's not the boss. Oh, shit. That escalated quickly. And... yeah, here we go. Let's see what this guy does. Okay, so a little bit of splash damage. What the hell is this? There. Oh. Okay, so that explains it somewhat. Alright, you got Tank Buster. Not too bad. Okay, this again. So half thingy. And then a full thing. Is it maybe the mouth that doesn't make any noise? Guess we'll see the next time. Assuming that it does it again. Alright, we're gonna do it again. Oh, what's this? Okay, so what was the point of the confusion cursor if it didn't do a confusion? Unless it was supposed to confuse you into thinking you're gonna be confused, which would be confusing. Fairly straightforward mechanics, aside from the whole confusion thing. And understanding where you have to go. Oh, that's what it is. It temporarily confuses you. And then you have a limited amount of time to get to the right spot. I totally messed that up. Alright, we victoried. What do we get for gear in here? 536, not too shabby. V upgrades for me. Let's accept weapon, maybe. Oh boy, what's this? There's some big beasts. Good so far. So this is like what we can expect to happen across the entire world, apparently. That thing looks really hungry. Oh shit, now there's four of them that are hungry. Gotta dig into the cooldowns a little bit on this pole. Not too bad. Yep, that's the way we get ourselves a treasure coffer. Nothing that we can really use, but you know what? Treasure's treasure. go. Another pile. We got rid of two of them. Now let's just get rid of this last guy here. Oh, there we go. We got an upgrade. Finally. It only took me 87 levels. Oh shit, and I just burst, blew an Aurora charge. Terminus Wrecker. Nothing ominous about that at all. Let's see what kind of a wrecker he is. Meaningless destruction. Bit of a tank smackins. Oh, what's this? Becoming tank buster. Go to the outside edges. Guessing the goal of that is don't touch the balls. Just use your slide in right there. Tank buster. Water balls. Back here. Oh shit, I got hit by that. A little bit. Should be alright though. Thank you. There we go. And a thing. We get more cartridges. Alright. Oh, we won't get them in here though. Circle of healing. Alright, now we move on to the third boss. There's a nice little pole right here. Should have probably took out the big guy first, but... we'll just take care of him now. Let's see what we get in the goodie jar. Damn. Oh, we gotta go... what is... whoa. Interesting. That's kind of weird. Establish some initial threat, and then we're gonna start picking one of these off at a time. Seems like the best option. Oh shit. Oh boy. I'm fucking around, I'm trying to take out my healer. I won't let you. Kind of a rough pull. Probably not nearly as bad in a regular dungeon group, but it was kind of dicey for a minute. Get rid of these now. Doesn't look ominous at all. Hmm. blasphemies for Banu. Damn, that thing looks badass. Makes me excited from the beating it's gonna give me. Man, just can't catch a break. All right. Yep, some of this good food I got. All right. Whew. Let's see what this guy does. We're not scared. All right, a little bit of splash damage. What is with these guys going in the middle? I don't know what this is. Apparently I did the right thing. Okay, so you have to be in the color opposite. Oh, Tank Buster. The color opposite of what color you are. I don't know what color I am. Oh, I'm blue. Okay, so I need to be like right here. Because it's gonna kick me back and put me in red. Okay, makes sense. Oh, this. What is this? Oh, this isn't ominous at all. All of them, okay. And that. And that. Move out of the way. Interesting. That's an interesting mechanic. Okay, so he's gonna go back in the middle again. A little bit of splash damage there for everybody. Okay, so this one should be a regular one. Nope, it's gonna knock you back. Shit. Oh, and that too. Interesting. Okay, so you just gotta make yourself out of the way. Another tank buster. Alright, what do we have for color? Yeah. Okay, you're gonna get hit by the cosmic kiss. To nebula. Oh, I roared a little bit too soon. It's alright. And get one more of these. And we're good. Not too bad, not too bad. There's our work. I trust you enjoyed this video, and I hope you see what I did there. Thanks, everyone.